that Angel Garza is a man of his word.
The following contest is...
Asuka's already been in a match tonight, and now she's got a treat to see Asuka go one-on-one with the Raw Women's Champion.
A nightmare. Rhea Ripley goes one-on-one with the Empress.
Check out the new hit show, Got at a Comeback. From the creative minds by Unbreakable Kimmy Schmidt and Mr. Mayor.
Asuka has her game face on, but you know in the back of her mind, Asuka is
Flair will challenge Rhea Ripley to the Raw Women.
That triple threat.
Rhea Ripley! Acquaint herself with Asuka, but potentially soften up one of her tutors.
The Raw Women's Championship, her confidence continues to grow.
What we're seeing from Rhea Ripley is false bravado. It's unearned in Asuka, and this Sunday, Charlotte Flair.
Well, to your point, we saw WrestleMania backlash.
Right now, Rhea and Asuka both looking to make it on Peacock.
This is a one-on-one match that Asuka won.
Well, I'm just focused on Asuka, guys. The fact that she's already competed tonight, I mean... And, well, imagine if she wins tonight. She might be the favorite for
Ooh. Come Sunday, Rhea's going to have a very different outlook on ever rest on your laurels when Asuka's in the ring. I don't think it hasn't eaten it. A week for 2 weeks, that will haunt you forever. Perhaps a career mercilessly on Asuka.
Simple but effective.
The trouble.
Rhea inching closer and closer.
Quickly paying off big time in that instance.
Just survive.
Run to the outside. What is Asuka?
Wherewithal by the champion.
Oh boy, we are about to be graced.
This Sunday at WrestleMania backlash.
Oh, Rhea's down. Task at hand.
I'm just here to watch. The B-E-S-T. The title and my spot at the top of this division.
So far, alongside Byron Saxton, Corey Graves, and Madden Burke, we are joined
off of Rhea and Asuka. I'm actually enamored by these two athletes.
Tip at least that you wanted these two to compete against each other so they can wear each other down.
I wanted to see two incredible performers go at it.
It was Queen being the opportunity, the face of the Raw Women's Division.
Obviously, the thing, there are some people that are saying that you, Charlotte Flair, should not even...
They love to hate me, hate to love me, same difference.
From Charlotte Flair. She's elevating the entire Raw Women's Division.
Here's another thing a lot of people are talking about. A lot of people are saying, a lot of people believe you didn't even
to be. Actually, I don't even deserve. I can just be here whenever I want.
Well, Charlotte, I've encountered Rhea in the past. What are your strategies heading into this Sunday?
What's going on between you, Charlotte Flair, and WWE official Sonya Deville? Because it seems...
Obviously, you receive. See, Sonya...
Oh, look at Asuka there. Ripley. Ripley.
Nefarious intent.
She's pretty fired up here, Charlotte.
Asuka's always fired up.
Cover it.
Thank you, Gravy.
Right now, Asuka.
Asuka unceremoniously to the outside here. With a headbutt, down goes Asuka.
That was good, Rhea. Good.
Asuka and paved the way for Rhea Ripley.
I distract everyone.
Champion for a while.
Rhea Ripley beat the count here, but there will be no count out.
Ripley now. Whoa. The light suplex. Shoulders are down.
Going to bring. You have to be concerned about the fight that Asuka's going to bring to you.
He is. Double knees to the face of Rhea. Asuka with an escape. Look, Charlotte, I'm going to ask you, period, point blank.
Ripley trying to make her way.
Oh, wait a minute.
Back to her attention.
Off the commentary desk with a hip attack. Rolls and finds the mark covered by Asuka.
This could be it.
Oh. On the outside of the ring, Asuka capitalized.
Once again, the
candy, but maybe... And now, go for that Riptide! Riptide!
With the Raw Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley.
Standing by, but this Sunday, it's a very different scenario. Against both the Empress of Tomorrow, Asuka, and the Women's title. For the Queen to reclaim her throne where she belongs.